reflecting power. Reflectance. This is body. This is heat falling on this body. Total heat falling. This is heat reflected. This ratio, this by this, called reflecting power. Ratio of heat reflected by body and total heat falling on body. Called reflectance. It is denoted by R, and R is Q1 by Q. Q1 heat reflected. Q2 heat falling. Absorptive power. Absorptive power. Absorptance. This is heat falling, this is reflected, say this is absorbed. Heat absorbed by body. This ratio called absorptance. Ratio of heat absorbed by body and heat falling on body. Called absorptance. It is denoted by A, and A is Q2 by Q. Q2 heat absorbed. Q heat falling. Q3 heat transmitted. Q heat falling, Q1 say reflected, Q2 absorbed, Q3 transmit of the body say. Transmitting power. Transmittance. Ratio of heat transmitted through body. And heat falling on body called transmittance. It is denoted small t. And T is Q3 by Q1 by Q. Q3 heat transmitted, Q heat falling. Relation between reflectance, absorptance, transmittance. Adding first, second, and third R plus A plus T. Q1 by Q, Q2 by Q, Q3 by Q. It is Q1, Q2, Q3 by Q. Now this Q is divided into three parts. Some heat reflected, some absorbed, some transmitted. So Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 is Q. This is the relation. But T is very small. So neglected. Therefore, R plus A is 1. This is fourth, this is fifth. If this is large, this will be small. If this is small, this will be large. That is, good reflector or bad absorber, because and vice versa. Because R plus A is 1. Units nil, similar quantities ratio, ratio of two similar quantities. Down. We miss you. Power. Invisibility. Intense. Heat radiated by body per unit area per second. Called emittance. It is denoted by E, small e, and small e is energy per unit area per second. Units SI energy joule per unit area per second. Joule per second is watt. Similarly, CGS units arc per second. Dimensions energy. This is energy work per unit area per second. L0 T minus 3. So kilogram second minus 3 SI units CGS similarly. This is immutance. Reflectance, absorptance, flow units. Kirchhoff's law of heat radiation is E by A constant. This is Kirchhoff's law of heat radiation E. Ratio of emissive power and absorptive power of a body is always constant, that is E lambda, A lambda constant. For particular wavelength of radiations. Generally we denote it by E by A, but the radiations are of certain wavelength, so instead of it we can use E lambda or E B. see the emissive power. Of black body, so this is Kirchhoff's law. How to apply? Note: if this is large, this will be small. This is small. If this is large, this will be large. This will be small, this will be small, then E by A is constant. Means good absorber or good emitter A lambda constant. Kirchhoff's law of heat radiations. Black body. Another small question, black body. A body which absorbs all heat which is falling on it. Black body. Q2 by Q, both same one, that is absorptive power of black body is one. There is no perfectly black body in universe, no. Lamp black, we say it is black body, but not perfectly black. Stefan's law emissive power of hot body is directly proportional to fourth power of its absolute temperature, that is the T4, E sigma T4, sigma Stefan's constant, E sigma T4 minus T04, where T0 temperature of surroundings. Here the temperature of surrounding is taken as 0. This is Stefan's law. Units of Stefan's constant energy joule per meter square per second, K4 SI unit joule per second per meter square Kelvin minus 4. This means watt, joule per second watt per meter square CGS, arg per second per centimeter square degree Celsius. Dimensions, energy work L0 T minus 3 Wien's law. Wien's displacement law. Wavelength corresponding to maximum energy of heat radiations is inversely proportional to its absolute temperature of hot body, that is lambda m T, lambda m B, B, Wien's constant, or lambda mt is B. as temperature rises, lambda wavelength this was maximum displaces. If this is increased, this will be decreased, displaces towards minimum, so called displacement law. Units of Wien's constant B lambda t meter Kelvin, it is meter Kelvin. CGS centimeter degree Celsius, dimensions length K, M0 and T0K. So this is about Wien's law or Wien's displacement law. There are large number of specific heats in case of gases. Take 1 gram of gas in cylinder having piston . This is a cylinder, this is piston, this gas is enclosed. Supply no heat. Only press piston, that is increase pressure so that rise in temperature is 1 degree Celsius, then Q MCT 0, M1C we want to find out about this gas, T rise in temperature, C is 0 for this gas. Now make pressure constant ये press किया work होगा, work heat पैदा करेगा, so temperature will rise. Make pressure constant, जो press किया था piston या pressure increase कराया था, pressure constant कर लिया हमने, वापस piston वापस. Make pressure constant and supply heat Q1 so that when you will decrease pressure, temperature will again fall. When you press, temperature will rise. When you decrease the pressure, temperature will fall. Then supply heat Q1 so that rise in temperature again 1 degree Celsius. Q MCT. Q is Q1 heat. This is 1. This is C. This is 1. C comes out to be Q. Gas is same. Specific heat was 0. Specific heat is Q. Now decrease pressure further और डिक्रीज कर दिया प्रेशर पिस्टन और ऊपर जाएगा फिर टेंपरेचर विल फॉल सो टेंपरेचर अगेन फॉल्स सप्लाई एडिशनल हीट Q2 so that rise in temperature is 1 degree Celsius. Then again, Q MCT. This was already, this we have supplied again, MCT. So C comes out to be Q1 plus Q2. And so on. The same gas, specific heat 0, specific heat Q1 plus Q2. Hence, a gas is having large number of specific heats. Two principle specific heat of gases. Specific heat at constant pressure Cp. Specific heat at constant pressure There are large number of specific heat. We take only two. One is Cp, specific heat at constant pressure. Q MCT. C, Q by MT, rough work, rough. This is this when this is one, this is one. This is this. C specific heat of a gas at constant specific heat at constant pressure of a gas is Q, heat supplied to gas per unit mass per unit degree rise in temperature, whether it is in Celsius or it is Kelvin, called specific heat at principal specific heat of gas. Specific heat at constant pressure Cp Q MCT C Q by MT. This is definition Q by MT 1 heat supplied to gas per unit mass per unit degree rise in temperature at constant pressure called specific heat at constant pressure, or it is Cp. Specific heat at constant volume. Similarly, Q by MT heat supplied to gas per unit mass per unit degree rising temperature at constant volume called specific heat at constant volume, or it is CV.